by innovatively placing the entire plant underground, we could create 20,000 square meters of open rooftop park with a beautiful city skyline as a backdrop. We look forward to harnessing Keppel's capabilities in engineering, project management and operations and maintenance to develop more large-scale infrastructure projects in Singapore.
Today, we open our fourth desal plant. This plant will be able to produce 30 million gallons of potable water daily. As Dr. Lee said, it is also our first desal plant capable of treating both seawater and rainwater. The government will continue to plan ahead to build up our infrastructure ahead of time and to invest and develop new technologies to secure our water supply.
Congratulations to Keppel and PUB on the safe completion and the official opening of the Keppel Marina East Desalination Plant. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, on this momentous occasion, it calls for a toast with, of course, water straight from the plant. Here's to the official opening of the Keppel Marina East Desalination Plant. May it continue to provide more fresh drinking water to our households for many years to come.